because teams tend to get a little bit tentative. They're comfortable with the two-goal lead. Don't give up. The aggression now is too much hockey left to be played. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Great reflexes, another save.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
On the attack along the boards. The Nighthawks look to start the transition game. Puck picked up by Bobrovsky. Moves it to Guerrero. Moves right to the middle. On the slot, wrist shot. Oh, just wide of the net.
It doesn't matter how close it is. If it's not on the net, it can't go in.
And that's broken up. Hayward's got the puck in his own zone. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Moves it quickly over to Bobrovsky. That pass goes a little sideways. Excellent stick work on the play. And makes the save. Here inside the offensive end, takes the feed from along the boards. He goes for 1-2!
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
The Nighthawks lead it here late in this first period. The Icebreakers take possession off the faceoff. And they move the puck out of harm's way. Puts it on net.
Well, now one team will be talking about the momentum gained. The other team's going to be talking about how do we respond to giving up this late goal. If he makes that stop, he's going to be on the highlights all day, all week. What an effort. He just can't get there.
The setters will glide into the dot. Horn sounds, bringing an end to what has been a pretty fun start to this one. Teams get a refresher. We'll take one ourselves heading into the second period. Both teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway.
While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck.
Gains the zone through center, and now it's grabbed by Hinton. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And sends it just out of reach. Gains the zone from the right. Can't hang on to the puck after the play. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Moves into the slot. Snaps one on net. Fantastic save. And that one's blocked. Slides it up to Lucas. Puck grabbed by Johns. There's the whistle, icing the call. The Nighthawks have put a lot of pucks on net, and they continue to lead here early in the second. Bonadonna's won the draw. Hayward couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. We're still in the early stages of this period. The Nighthawks are clinging to a 2-1 lead. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. The Nighthawks gain control of the puck against the wall. Quick feed to Weiss. Takes the pass.
keeping the game close because there is no room. Grabs control of it at the point. Rocks him along the wall. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. And the linesman calls icing on the play. The Nighthawks continue to lead in the second. They have been the busier team in the shot department, and as a result, they lead. Lucas wins the draw on their own end.
Important draw to win so you're not chasing around in your zone.
Into the corner now. Nice feed inside the offensive zone from the boards. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. And he totally whiffs on that one. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. The icebreaker scooping up along the boards. Here's a chance on the doorstep. The icebreakers get a hold of the puck. Here's a short pass to Winston. Big play inside the defensive zone. The Nighthawks have it against the wall. Made the stop on that play. And look at that after the whistle here. Clearly trying. Enjoying this one. The Nighthawks lead it 2-1 in what has been an entertaining game thus far. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. The icebreakers gain possession along the wall. Can't get a hold of that pass. The Nighthawks have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Pass back to the point. Sends a pass over. Right out front, and that one's broken up. Moves it to Bonadonna. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Picked up along the wall by Cousins. And that one's broken up. A chance to get it out of the defensive zone. And now he moves it to Winston. Fails to find the open man. Picked up along the boards by Weiss. Turn that chance aside. Late goings of this period. We've got a 2-1 game. Breakers win the draw. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. From left, taken along the wall by Hayward. Inside the defensive zone, moving the puck. With the steal. Along the half wall with the puck. Moves it quickly over to Hinton. Blocker saved by the goalkeeper. We got a delayed call coming up here as the referee raises his hand. And he sprints to the bench to get the extra attacker out on the ice. And the whistle stops the play, and someone's off to the box. The Nighthawks have been handed two for interference.
The officials will let a little bit of interference go. Not that much. That's a pretty easy call.
A chance to capitalize here on the power play. Lucas quick on the draw.
Down one, a chance to tie on the power play. What a great chance for them here. But you can't stress. You have to be confident and aggressive, but don't force anything.
And the puck leaves the zone. Hinton's got it across the line. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. The Nighthawks continue to lead here in the late stages of this second period. Play back underway. Oh, and a nice little move. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. The icebreaker scoop it up along the boards and tries to make a diagonal pass to Winston. The icebreakers take over on possession. Centering pass in front. Taken by Bonadonna. Nice pass. And he takes a shot. He scores!
Oh, what a great way to go to the end of the period. You score, you put a mark up on the board, and you know that you've really put a dent in the other team's confidence.
With just seconds to spare.
teams have gotten on the board, and this one has been pretty much a dogfight for the first 40 minutes as the period comes to an end. Just around the corner. The officials are set. The players are set. Ray Ferraro between the benches is set. I'm James Cebulski. Let's go. And we are underway here in the third. Still tied. Grabbed along the board by Hayward. And now it's over to Cousins. Oh, set that hit up perfectly. Can't connect. And just out of arm's reach on the play. Sends the pass over. Sends it down low. Unable to reach that one. The Nighthawks get a hold of the puck along the boards. The Icebreakers have it in the offensive end. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Takes the feed. Here's a chance right in the slot. The Nighthawks get a hold of the puck in their own end. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Feeds it over to Weiss. Knocked away. Takes the feed. The Icebreakers have it in the offensive zone. Nice save from point-blank range.
Smothered that in close chance.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. It's all tied up. Bonadonna's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Answered the call there. Hayward's moving the puck through his own zone. Nothing doing on that. The Icebreakers have the puck now. Learning that patience is a virtue as they finally go ahead in the third.
I don't think they have to change anything here either, James. They've had the possession, numbers in their favor. I like the way they played tonight.
Slides the puck ahead to Bonadonna. Can't catch up to the pass. We got a penalty coming up on the play as the referee extends his hand in the air. Hinton's ill intentions have resulted in a charging penalty.
This is a pretty violent hit here, James, and charging is the right call when she makes that kind of contact.
The Icebreakers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Intercepts the pass! The Nighthawks gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. That opportunity's rejected. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, the Icebreakers have taken the lead here over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on it. Trying to get the puck out of harm's way and still can't clear the zone.
Man, this is frustrating. You're stuck in the zone again. Lucas frightens the other team as soon as he collects the puck here. He's got two. He's looking for a hat trick.
Pretty sure he's on the slot. He's scoring! The Nighthawks have answered back with a huge goal here in the middle stages of this third period.
It's always dangerous when you chase the game, but now that you've leveled it off, you feel good entering into the last stages of period three.
They've got numbers! Quick pass to Weiss. Drives it in front. Puck scooped up by Winston. Gets it over to Hinton. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone.
Guerrero's had a great game. He's already got 3 points and really been dynamic.
Scores! He buries it!
The game is leveled from this point. You get a chance, you finish it off, and now you can play from in front. Well, the only way he the shooter went to shoot it. The goaltender dropped into the butterfly. He's looking around that traffic, hoping he can find it.
The Icebreakers with the one-goal lead here in the third. And, you know, surprisingly, they haven't gone up with more.
They played really well. They've had most of the possession. Now they've got the lead. Nothing should change in their mindset.
Great save! Oh, I thought he was going to beat him, but the goalie comes up for him. Puts it in deep. Puck exits the zone. And now he angles it across to Cousins. The Icebreakers get a hold of it. Slides it diagonally to Bonadonna. Not able to connect. Here's a chance. Too much congestion in front. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Pokes it away in his own end. Big goal on the attack through center. Moves the puck along the half wall. The Icebreakers have it against the wall. Here they are on the attack. Takes it across. And they can't connect. Tries it to the crease. Hangs onto the puck. Here's a chance up front. And a stick in the lane. Ends that threat. Moves the puck behind the net. And that one's broken up.
Sit out.
Good hit. Enters the offensive zone from the left. And they'll dump it in. Maintain possession. The Icebreakers gain control of the puck against the wall. Hayward's stick handling in his own zone. Sends it quickly to Bobrovsky. Looks to pass it to Lucas. Couldn't find the intended target. Puck knocked loose after that hit. And now it's grabbed by Johns. Slides it up ahead to the right wing. Denies him with a save. The Icebreakers take possession in the defensive end. Intercepts it at center.
The Nighthawks play another tight game. One of the reasons is day after day, they're in the right position on the ice. Sticks in the middle of the ice, they intercept pucks all over.
Tosses it to Weiss. Quick feed to Lucas. Moves the puck. And he gets in the lane to block that. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. The Nighthawks need to find a way to convert as they trail in the third. Lucas wins the draw. The Icebreakers gain possession along the wall. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. Puck picked up by Bonadonna. The Nighthawks have it behind the cage. Slides it across to Lucas. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. The centermen glide into position. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And that's all she wrote from this one here tonight. The Icebreakers come up with the win, but it wasn't pretty.
Now, the video's not going to be very flattering, but at the end of the day, they put 2 points on the board.